Hello there, and welcome to a free campus guide on how to wire up your acoustic fan. Out of the box, this is what you get, the fan in its entirety. You don't get your flex and your plug in the package, you'll have to buy that separately. But for now, this is the main unit we're going to be wiring into here. And obviously for the demonstration, I've got the 150mm version out. And we do go from 125 right the way up to 315mm in sizes. Okay, out of the box, what you get is the fan in all its glory right here, and obviously a connection box, which is where we're going to be wiring to. Now, to do so, you're going to need a couple of screwdrivers, you're going to need a decent sized Phillips, and then a selection of different electrical screwdrivers, as in the top of here, there's a few different screws to release the electrical box in, and the grip for the wire, etc., etc., so that's there. And also, as a forward note, you don't actually get any flex and plugs with these units, so you have to purchase a piece of flex and a normal plug in order to wire it in. Okay, so basically what we're going to do is we're going to be wiring the flex through here, take this little elbow joint out which holds the flex securely once you've secured it into the electrical box. But for now we're going to go through here, I'm going to unscrew this and we're going to screw our wires into it, then we're going to put this back on and tighten that back through so that it's a nice solid fit. Okay, now I've taken off the fixing elbow and the two screws that are holding the electrical block to the side of the unit, and as you can see if I tilt it up slightly, you've got earth, live and neutral on your fixing block. Now all you have to do then really is to make sure, as you can see if I hold it for you, that the earth is in the left hand side of the two blocks for the earth. So you've been putting it in the left hand side on this side. So you go earth, live and neutral. It's pretty straightforward. So we're going to be coming up through here, connecting them into that, and then reseating the electrical block back onto its seating there. Now as you can see, this is the unit fitted now. We've put the wire elbow to hold the wire nice and solid in there so it doesn't get moved about while you're moving your fan around. And as you can see, it's all wired into the respective blocks. Excuse the copper wire showing. Obviously, we've cut a little bit too much flex to make it a safe, secure fitting. Please make sure that the copper doesn't extrude like that because it's not a very viable way of wiring your electrics. But just for the demonstration, as you can see where the wires go in, so you've got your earth, your live and your neutral, and that's the block back on its seating, nice and solid, with the elbow nice and solid, and as you can see the wires held in quite rigidly. And all that remains is then to put the cap back on and screw in the two things that hold the housing together. And that's it. Thanks for watching.